Jesus Christ. The second thing about Jesus Christ is Jesus Christ is the resurrection and the life. Jesus Christ says in the book of John, John 11:25-26, he says, I'm the resurrection and the life. Anyone who comes to me, though dead will live again. He who lives and comes to me will never die again. Jesus is your life. If you have Jesus, you have life. If you're dead and you have Jesus Christ, you're going to come back alive again. The only thing that can give us life and make us live long after this life is over is to have Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. A man called John the Baptist, Lazarus, died. For 4 days he was dead. But because he had Jesus Christ in him, he came back to life. Jesus brought him back to life. Most of the people Jesus brought back to life, Jesus brought them back to life because they had him in them. It wasn't because they were in the kingdom of darkness. It was because they have Jesus in him, in them. People that tell you they go back, they die and come back to life. It was because somehow in them, they had Jesus in them. But somehow, they're not behaving the way Jesus wanted them to. When Jesus Christ returns, there will be people here on earth that have not died. Of the people here on earth that will be raptured, all of them that will be raptured are those who are in the world but are not of the world. If you want to resurrect, you have to learn to make Jesus Christ your life. And once you do that, you will have eternal life. However, you have to believe in Jesus Christ. Believing in Jesus Christ is found in the book of 1 John 2:4-6. It is living like Jesus lived. If you live the way Jesus lived, you believe in Jesus Christ. Carrying a big Bible about putting a regalia doesn't make you believe Jesus. It is he who carries the word of Jesus Christ and lives like Jesus Christ that believes in Jesus Christ. My brother, sister, it is important that we live like Jesus Christ. And living like Jesus Christ means obeying the commandment of Jesus, regardless of what it takes. Jesus Christ obeyed the commandment of his Father even when he was going to die. It was because he did that, that God Almighty gave him a name above all other names. If you want to live in a place above all other places, living with the man that has the name above all other names, who is Jesus Christ, the Son of God, then start right now living like him. And I assure you, you will live and you will not die. Father God Almighty, we thank you because we will live and we will not die. If we only live like Jesus lived, as your word states in 1 John 2:6. Father, grant us all it takes for us to live like Jesus lived so that we will resurrect. Thank you because even if we are prostitutes, living like Jesus lived or crying on Jesus Christ, attempting to live like him, will bring us out of the grave of fornication, out of the grave of sinning, out of the grave of lying, out of the grave of telling anything that's not of you. Thank you for your grief. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.